who was George Washington Carver?
George Washington Carver was an African-American gentleman who just happened to go into the scientific area from agriculture out of Iowa State University. Many, many years ago, he got involved, and basically Carver was not just a scientist, but he was also a person who could play piano, who was an artist, he was a mathematician, he could do quite a few things. But he said, did a lot of stuff to save the United States and the world.
Beautiful. Thank you.